The main event!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds.
Ready to strike anyone, Michael. DTA. Don't trust anybody.
Austin's got an extra tall can to hand out tonight, gentlemen. It's The Rock.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Listen to this place!
These people are going crazy. I feel like I'm gonna lose my mind. I can't believe we are here ringside watching the great one, The Rock!
The Rock has main evented four WrestleManias and currently holds the record for the fastest WrestleMania victory. 6 seconds. Unbelievable.
A top box office draw in and out of the ring. There is only one great one, The Rock.
It is electric in here. Thunderous. Arena shaking. The greatest entertainer in the world today. The legend is here.
Their partner from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker.
The legend is here.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
This is where this man belongs.
And their opponents, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, The
nightmares are the best part of his day. Combat is where he will be.
Hot Rod is here.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rowdy Piper.
Guys, Rowdy Piper, really the reason WWE has become such a global phenomenon.
From headlining the very first WrestleMania, right back to the big stage in WWE.
Really one of those trailblazers and pioneers that made the WWE what it is today.
Roddy Piper's entire career has been predicated on being controversial.
When you think you've got the answers, Hot Rod changes the questions.
Byron, you would sell out to this man in a minute.
And their partner, from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Think about all the things this man has bought in his career. Number 30 spot in the 1989 Rumble. Yeah. He commissioned a jewelry store to make him a million-dollar championship. He even bought the WWE title from Andre the Giant.
You think he'd buy me a new car?
No.
Byron, DiBiase's shoes cost more than your house.
I just don't agree with the fact that Ted DiBiase truly believes everyone has a price.
Because they do.
Byron, you would do anything to be a part of his stable.
Plenty on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup. And across the way is the ultimate warrior. You're nothing more overpowering than the color of his face paint. Is it?
What a punch!
$1 million dream applied. Good night.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Boom, right to the gut. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Ooh. Knee lift.
There's some gouging going on.
Running knee. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Powerbomb!
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Texas Rattlesnake is shaking it up again.
Scoop slam!
Just ruthless.
And he's heading back in. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Setting it up. Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Oh, clothesline. Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Military press.
Oh,
that brings a rush of blood to the head.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Beautiful suplex. Ouch.
Stone Cold with a well-timed shot.
Nothing fancy here.
Right to the gut.
Scoop slam.
Austin building up speed.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Ooh, right to the gut.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Ooh. Knee left. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, my God. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
This could be it. Cover.
Kicks out and keeps business in the black.
Ho-ho. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, comes an atomic drop.
Ooh.
With that,
we got a cover.
I think Million Dollar Man is done playing.
Back inside the ring.
Two. Big elimination. Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
Oh man, that hurt. Figure four leg lock.
No choice but to tap.
Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Gonna tap.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
At the off.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Oh, man.
Right
point of the elk. Stunner!
So glad I bound him to
win. Hopefully the Million Dollar Man can recover.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
Suplex! Oh, my clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Up fast.
Five buster.
Down hard.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two, three.
Can you believe it?
The Ultimate Warrior has been eliminated.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two, three. The Millions to Austin. Ted DiBiase has been eliminated.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
He's getting it done here. Check this out. Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win. If you didn't believe this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.